Amen for it.
Yes.
Wow.
And quickly, we'll see and realize how we've become insubordinate. We got mouths to brazen, hands to wave, feet to dance, souls to save. What if we can return to a place of worship? Everything will be okay. And we'll sing songs to the glory of the Lamb. And we'll sing songs to the glory of the Lamb. And we'll sing songs to the glory of the Lamb. Hallelujah. Glory to the Lamb. Contrary to popular belief, we were all conceived and brought forth with purpose. And that's to worship. And the enemy knows if we ever get back, we'll obtain the power to hurt him. Hurt him. So I encourage you, my brothers and sisters, to get back to the threshing floor. Oh, no, it won't hurt no more. Won't hurt no more. And we can sing songs to the glory of the Lamb. Let us sing songs to the glory of the Lamb. And we'll sing songs to the glory of the Lamb. Oh, hallelujah. And we'll sing songs to the glory of the Lamb. And we'll sing songs to the glory of the Lamb. And we'll sing songs to the glory of the Lamb. Hallelujah. Glory to the Lamb.
That's what my life was based on. I just wanted to sing that.
Lord, if I could. Show you my love, tell you how I feel. What a man, what I'd have to give, I would find a way to get it for you. But fortunately, that's not the case. And we both know I don't have bank anyway. But I won't let it. My presentation to you.
Hallelujah.
Cause this is what I feel. Oh. I get goosebumps just thinking about you, yeah. And that's nothing.